Hello everyone, and welcome back to our Polish playthrough, where we can now go to war. And we want to go to war. We want to subjugate you. Fight that county. Is he just solo? Yeah, we're totally gonna fight y'all. Because we outnumber you by a lot to a little. Just to make sure. Oh yeah. Alright, well, now that we've done that, barring some blasted disaster, I have a feeling that this is going to go swimming as well. Okay, so I don't really see the need to call any allies in just yet. Let's not make them angry. And in the meantime, let's heat up and punch him in the face. He's got to know it's coming. So I do believe he expanded his territory, maybe. Maybe not. Alright, so Market Town has been built. That is good news. And so he's calling folks into this war. That's fine by me. He's going to call them all into this war, and we're just going to smash them. Because we've got just a lot of troops. Hey, kitty. You going to say hey? Okay, I need you to move. Or lay down, either or. Why don't you lay down right here? Like, maybe turn that way. You really can't lay on the keyboard. Please. If you let me get through this episode, I'll give you some attention. Lay down, girl. Come on. Lay down. Yeah, I get it. I'm not happy. Oh, there's an army. Good. We can have a crushing battle by a kid. Stop it. Yeah, I know. You act like you haven't seen me all day, which is probably true. Let's go finish off this one. We got a massive troop of damage kit. And we need to siege this crap down as fast as we can. It looks like we captured some of the great news. Some stuff is already sieged down. That could be a little problematic for us if Pomerania is going to try to get greedy. Very well may. 26% war score. Lay down. You can't come crawling all over me just yet. Good girl. Instead, the cat decides to lay on my hand. There is so... just unique creatures. Okay, you get away now. Please. Lay down. Stop hitting nuts. Alright, so that's cleaned up. Let's go see if we can fight this guy. Let's see if he decides to park somewhere. And he did. I'm kidding. I'll be done before you know it. Just 16 more minutes. A new realm? Okay, so apparently Hungary is going to form. Nope, Epirus is going to form. Okay, I really have never seen that. In all my days of playing CK2, I don't think that I've ever done this start. That's kind of how that's going to go. Let's go ahead and get here. Victory. Raiders. Apparently, fight and kill these guys too. 65%. out here, my son, he is not happy. He's with his mom right now. Alright, so this is a castle. This will take a little bit of time. Don't know if we're going to be able to get to 100% war score. I just don't know. What I do know is I think we're going to come close. Maybe. Maybe not. Under siege. Hard to tell. We'll help out there. Ooh, he is not a happy camper. Let me guess. We are not the war score leader. Alright, stop that. We gotta get up here and maybe kill this guy. Unfortunately, I don't think we're going to get to 100%. Which is unfortunate. But who are you at war with? If we lose out on this, I'm going to be furious. They want Brandenburg. Alright, well, we'll get some land. We won't get the entire thing. Oh, there we go. Perfect. So he's been subjugated. Yeah, we just really missed out on, it looks like, one territory. That's fine by me. Wife is pregnant, that's even better. And we're not going to bankrupt the country. We'll get back and just ban these cats and basically be good to go. Alright, there we go. So, he's a vassal. He hates my guts. That's okay, though. So the pregnancy has caused my wife to develop quite an unusual taste. I have been wrong. Let's do that. Because quail tastes good. Alright, well, so Poland is getting bigger. We're making money, which is really what we want to do. And everything else seems to be going relatively well. And Denmark just took over a crap ton of territory. That, my friends, is problematic. Although he is the next target. So we've got claims that we can enforce. That's good. Conversion of Norway. Yep, we're gonna have family members spend time with her. Wonderful. Cousins become a misguided warrior. That is great news. Kitty, can you just, like, chill out? I don't have that much money, bro. Don't step on the mouse. Don't do that. That could be bad. We do need to go to war against this guy. Do we still have a truce against him? Yeah, we do. Until 916, so we can't do that for another 4 years. That's unfortunate. But what we can do is we can make our money. And, oh, we got some prestige. Alright, so we got a son. We're going to name him after the grandfather. Not that grandfather. And after the father. Let's name after, say, Nadbor. Not a great character, but we'll name him after him. Alright, so, can we do anything here? Yeah, we can. Scare him to do that. In the meantime, yeah, we'll do that. And then also go here and this. I'm sure there's some other level 1 stuff. I think that's a good use of our money. Well, really, prestige is a currency, but yeah. Kitty, I'm almost done. And when I'm done, we'll hang out. Hey, don't sleep. Ow. Hurt. Don't do that. You gotta lay down. You gotta lay down. Nope, not going for that. Not going for the mic. Not going for the mic. Poor thing. I do feel bad. Well, she gets chased by the kids. Come on up here, but you gotta lay down. Recently I noticed the pitiful state of my wife. I've just been informed the cause of her aches and fatigues is a case of the flu. Now, talk to the physician. We're not going there. Get over that cat. Lay down. So she has the flu. That's not good. Okay, so someone's going to war. Who are you fighting? Fighting that guy. Really? Oh, that's just a peach. Can't wait to take you out. That will be really nice. So who are you fighting now? Oh, you're going after that guy? Okay. Father-in-law passed away. Ain't that a shame? We finally died. Alright, so still making good money. Let's see. We can press duple claims. So there's a defensive pack against me, which realistically means we probably need to chill out just a wee bit in terms of our expansion. So, yeah, there goes that defensive pack. I can't really go after him, even though I do think it's in my best interest to go after him and give the man the vote like this guy. Love to give him that territory. You need married. I would love for you to marry my sister. Where is she? Let's arrange a betrothal. You get betrothed. My sister. Oh, she's an infidel. And you won't marry her. Well, that is just lovely. You could always demand conversion. You really could. Totally have that vassal. I meant to give it to him, but he can have it. Alright, so we got faction. That's factions? Independence. You. Well, that's not wise. For you, but I understand why. I'd probably do the same thing too. Okay, so the question becomes, this guy, I'm gonna declare war. That's gonna cost just a lot of money. We can do that, yeah. Gotta have 500 prestige to do that? Good boy. That is expensive. I would rather do this. No way. This is my brother, right? Yeah. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Lower Silesia. So if we win, what happens? County of Lower Silesia. No, I want the County of Friedlands. That's what I want. Okay. So let's go ahead and nuke this guy. ASAP. I think we can win this pretty easily, and I think we can win this first time through this. Work can be tedious, and when one problem is solved, another one pops up. I'm tired of having this complete the same task over and over. You can become slothful, or I can rest in heaven. I got diligent out of that. Shuffle my door. That is good news. He is so mother-in-law died. Wow, a lot of deaths here. We can further consolidate Poland at the rate we're going. There we go. There's a picture. Please. Oh god, he just got beat. That's funny. Dang. That's cool. Well, let's just start carpet sieging his stuff, because that's what we gotta do. That's what we gotta do. Alright, so from a religion standpoint, we really need Catholicism to spread. It does look like there's some plagues to the northwest that are probably gonna be coming our way here pretty soon. There we go. Oh, there's something else to see here. That's beautiful. When we get done, we're gonna go just kill him. We're not. Our vassal's just gonna go kill him, you know. That kind of stuff. Yeah, I guess we'll just start taking his land while we let war score tick up. I mean, we at least get loot from this. This thing's gonna fall really quickly, which is even better for us. Poland is looking rather beefy. I wish this guy would go ahead and do a desire claim on that. He could totally take it if he wanted to. I don't anticipate that he will. Alright, 69%. Moving up. And this will probably be the straw that breaks the camel's back. I'd have to think. Alright, let's see. 14.1 every 12 days. We don't have that much more. What I do know is Pomerania should... No, Raiders? Nah. Ain't got no Raiders. Alright, 91%. We'll take the city and... We'll take the city very quickly. And we'll end our war. And I think that'll be... Yeah, that'll pretty much end the episode. And, yeah, we'll be sitting pretty because we'll have more territory. Territory that we may give to... said brother. So I'm not really at a point where I want to manage that. Alright, so ticking war score should get us there. I say it should. Yeah. One more month. We'll declare peace. We'll figure out what we do with this territory. Defeat? What did we face a defeat? Ah, interesting. Ooh, someone else here? No. I figured we'd get some ticking more score. Oh. Down there. Okay, well, we gotta deal with this. Because we're not getting ticking more score. Let's go ahead and move in. Finish that out. You know what? And I'm actually okay if they siege that down. That vassal will be pissed. So if you offered me peace. Yep. So that guy controls that. That's okay with me. Let's get down here and finish off these guys. And how strong of a dude is he? He's 2 out of 7. That's fine. Yeah, I pressed your plan. You're in a much better position than you were a while ago. Okay, well, if they're done, and they're not coming back. Let's go ahead and save our money. And next time we'll do some good stuff. But Poland has grown, and we are looking quite beefy, if I do say so. Alright, so we got another bit of a raider problem. We'll go ahead and get that guy headed there. We're going to cut it up, though. As always, guys, I hope you all enjoyed it. We're going to check. We need to probably see. We probably have some minor titles, yeah. We'll divvy those out, and then make it, oh, we got a eunuch? Heck yeah. Yeah, you can be the court eunuch. Don't really need a jester, although it's tempting to make that guy a jester. So we need a master of the bow. Needs to be this guy. Venerable elder, definitely be court tutor. You? Of course you, it's gotta be you. Alright, guys, so... In the next episode, we will figure out who our next consolidation will be. It will most likely be taking out this guy and giving his territory to this gentleman right here. He's a good vassal of ours. And we'll continue to make money, hopefully, and grow our holdings and develop them. And eventually, we'll get to a point where I think we'll convert to feudalism. And then we'll begin to make a push for the Wendish Empire. And we'll see what the political realm happens, because there's a lot of stuff going on. England has formed up. It looks like Viking is a thing now. And I have a feeling that we'll start seeing some mass conversions. Aquitaine has popped out of France, as well as Burgundy. So this is getting really, really interesting. And I think that by the time we accomplish everything that we want to, this map is going to be quite... unique, and I think will present a relatively cool looking EU4 game, provided I don't screw it up. As always, if you enjoyed the episode and you're having as much fun as I am, hit that like button. If you want to get regular updates to the channel, hit the subscribe button. It does help us grow as we continue to put out content. Until next time, y'all be good, and I'll see you then.